going to be mentioning, with the exception that this particular paper that I have in my hand, from the statements of Sheikh Salim al-Hilali, he said that this book, which I only have portions of it in my hand, the downloaded copies from the internet, is the best book that he's seen on the issues of the Manhaj, even in Arabic, and it should be retranslated from English into Arabic. And this is from the brothers of Excellency Publications. And this is an introduction to the Minhaj, and they call this Purifying the Concept of the Sunnah and Salafiya Series, Readings in Elementary Qutubism. Readings in Elementary Qutubism. And then they also have another one, Readings in Intermediate Qutubism. The first one, Elementary, is 28 pages, and the Intermediate is 55 pages. And they have a test, a quiz at the end to see if you understood or comprehended what you read. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah wa ba'd. The first part, it says, this is the introduction. And this is the table of contents, I should say. It says, the introduction to this course, then terms and definitions, important principles. Lesson number one, Qutubism, a figment of the imagination? That's a rhetorical question. Because some people say that Qutubism doesn't exist. Lesson number two, all Muslim societies have apostatized, have become apostates, and reverted to Jahiliyyah. That's the second point. Lesson number three, the slogan of Qutubism, Al-Hakumiyyah. Number four, lesson number four, launching a destructive jihad against Muslim societies, and then concluding remarks, and then at the end, a comprehension test. They begin with the statement of Imam Al-Lalika'i, who died 418 years after the Hijra. 418 years after the Hijra. And this is something that I would add to the test if I were giving the test, which I did in Brooklyn, New York, at Masjid Muslimin 3 years ago when we had a Aqidah and Minhaj class with tests every 2 weeks, which were about 49 pieces. And everybody had to memorize all the dates. It's important to remember the dates that these people lived, so you can see that they were contemporaries of others. Imam Al-Lalika'i, rahimahullah, who died 418 after the Hijra, 418 after the Hijra, he said, that which is most obligatory upon a Muslim, that's the first thing that we should understand. This is my statement now. The Sheikh, the Imam is saying, Imam Al-Lalika'i, that which is obligatory upon the Muslim. Knowledge of the aspects of the creed, meaning the aqidah of the religion. And what Allah has obligated upon his servants, including the understanding of his tawheed and of his attributes, and believing in his messengers with evidences and with certainty. And arriving at all of that and seeking evidences for them with clear proof. And among the mightiest of statements and clearest of proof and understanding is, and then Imam Al-Lalika'i, who died 418 years after the Hijra, he gives six things. This is from his book, Sharh Usul Al-I'tiqad Ahl Sunnah Wal Jama'ah, the explanation of the principles of the belief, the aqidah of Ahl Sunnah Wal Jama'ah, which I believe now is in 8 volumes, and used to be in 10 volumes, or the other way around. It used to be in 10 volumes, and now in 8 volumes, Allah knows best. Number one, the Book of Allah, the Manifest Truth. Number two, then the saying of the Messenger of Allah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Number three, and his companions, the chosen pious ones. Number four, then that which the Salaf al-Salih were unanimously agreed upon. Number five, then holding fast to all of that, and remaining firm upon it till the day of judgment. And number six, then turning away from the innovations and from listening to them, from among those things the astray people have invented. Then the brothers, they say, and subhanAllah brothers, I'm going to tell you, I don't see anything more beneficial on the internet for our Aqidah Minhaj than this website. If you want to learn the Minhaj of the Salaf, and you have been struggling with the Arabic language, And while you're learning the Arabic language, you really want to learn those basic principles of the Aqeedah and the Manhaj of the Salaf, I would tell you to go to no place but Salafi publications. Not that you can't go to other places, but Salafi publications is crystal clear, you understand. The brothers, they say, all praise is due to Allah and prayers and peace be upon His Messenger Muhammad and his family and whoever follows His guidance. To proceed. This is the first of our series of courses aimed at providing a detailed insight into some of the contemporary movements of innovation. It's called Readings in Elementary Qutubism. Look at the thought and ideology of Sayyid Qutb. Rahimahullah wa ghafarullahu lahu wa afahullahu anhu wa anna. And its promotion by some of the reformist callers of today. At the conclusion of the course, there is a comprehensive test to ensure that students have fully grasped the material. Before commencing, it is recommended that all students familiarize themselves with the terms and definitions provided below to make sure that they are fully equipped to digest the text and materials found in this course. Useful materials related to this particular course can be found at Salafi publications. Terms and definitions. Number one, Qutubism. Qutubism is the thought and ideology of Sayyid Qutb, as found in his most popular work, such as Ma'alim fi Tariq, Milestone, or his Tafsir, Fi Dilal al-Qur'an, In the Shade of the Qur'an, and Adalat al-Ijtima'iyya, Social Justice, and other books.